Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. My name is Michael. And the word given today for Friday, the 17th of May 2019, is about all societies will open up to my glory. I am visiting my people and my bread of understanding is available to the whole earth. Especially in bleak and forsaken places will I enter with a new movement. The territories of my enemy will be shaken, and my people will enter as a beacon of hope where once only hopelessness was. Be ready to leave the places of desolation and come to my holy place, my safe haven. I call you out of suffering, bondage and slavery into my holy name. I am your only living God and I am your Father. I will come to you in a fresh visitation with all my might and glory. Dry wells will receive fresh waters, and empty fields will grow much fruits. All societies will open up to my glory. I am visiting my people once again, and mightily will be my move in whole societies that belong to my enemy. New rain will pour down in the desert, and rivers will swell in the wilderness. My movement will reach the farthest corners of the world, and whole societies will see my glory with their own eyes. Arise, my children, arise. This is the word given today for Friday, the 17th of May 2019. Thank you for watching. Please also have a look at our other videos on the New Journey to Paradise series and in the mini-series. Thank you again for watching, and I will see you again tomorrow for the next daily word. This is Michael, Maranatha.